Technically speaking, I suppose I'm not a real person.